Welcome to the channel, friends. Let's do another marquee matchups, SBCs. Hopefully, we'll get some good players in this week. We'll go with the first one. Sheffield versus Sheffield Wednesday. We'll get a premium silver players pack. There is no rating limit on this. So let's go with the next one, Atlanta Inter. So even in this, there is no rating limit. And we'll get jumbo silver pack. I mean, these are pretty easy ones. I mean, just we have to complete it to get the complete reward for the marquee matchups. Let's go with the next one, Chelsea Everton. Last one, Monaco versus Paris. This we needed exactly all good players and France players minimum 4. Let's see, man. According to Footbin, it is like 17k, which is needed to complete this SBC. So, if anyone more than that, I mean, who value more than that, we get. It is profitable for us because some players we used untradeables and some bronze players just to cut down the cost. We bought them for like 150-200. So let's go with the first pack, jumbo silver pack. Anyway, these players, silver players, I have to go and check how much they sell, and if they go for some good coins, I will be selling them. The next pack, premium silver pack. Good. At least we have some leagues where we already have SBCs already there, so probably they can go a little bit high. I need to check that. Rakitsky. Not good start. Gold packs. Let's go with the next one, small prime gold players pack. Good, guys. We got Valencia. He goes for around 18k now. Hopefully, we'll get another like around 3000k from the other players which we had. So let's go with the last one, premium gold players pack. Mata. Approximately, I think we would have got around 20 to 25k from the as a profit, considering what we have spent. So I mean, mainly because of the untradeable rewards which we take in Rivals Rewards. It is using those untradeables and to making cash out of it, doing these SPCs. That is what I'm trying to do. Thanks for watching, friends. If you like to support me, like the video and subscribe the channel, and keep following for more contents like this. Have a good day, guys. Get prepared for the big Black Friday crash.